Today I will teach you how to prepare steak.